Morning, everyone.
Morning, everybody. So welcome to another episode of List with Eric and Tracy.
Yes.
So Tracy, today we are at Queenstown MRT.
Yep.
I'm going to show you a HDB 4-room flat, which is at 51 Strathmore Avenue.
Okay.
And it's just a 4 minutes walk from here.
That's fast.
And it's fully sheltered.
Wow.
Okay, come. All right, let's take a look. So here we are at block 51. You can see it only took us a few minutes and it's fully sheltered walk.
Yeah, my makeup is still intact.
Your makeup is still intact, no sweat at all.
And I think really this is a great location and great environment because you have two playground that is just next to us, and there's even a multi-purpose hall, and there's a
shelter,
point that is fully sheltered. Yeah, you can drop off your kids, your family, and they can walk home without having to be exposed to the weather.
Lots of open ground for the kids to play
and
around.
And you can see my hair is quite breezy as well.
Come, I will show you to the unit.
Let's go.
Today I'm going to show you a nicely renovated 4-room flat at Strathmore.
Very pretty.
Okay, so this owner, they are actually the second owner and they fully renovated the whole place. And in fact, it's only 3.5 years old. 4-room HDB flat, 85 square meter.
Nice.
So once you come in here, on the right will be a nice open concept kitchen. I think it's what everybody will dream of and want to have it. Right? So this part will act as a good breakfast table. You can just put some 2 chairs and sit.
Yeah, you can use this if you don't want to use your dining table or in the morning if you're rushing for time. This is a perfect breakfast counter as well.
So behind you got space for a big fridge. You can even put a twin door fridge if you want. Just remove this part. You can add a bigger fridge if you want. Nicely done up.
There's also a lot of storage space even at this kitchen top area. There's a lot of place for this kitchen. You have the oven, you have the cooker hood, hob. Then a washer, dryer.
And one more thing, you even have a dishwasher.
Wow, they set a space for the dishwasher as well.
Yes.
This is really important for the modern house today.
Who want to wash the dishes, so you don't have to quarrel. Yeah, then a lot of countertop space, you can really put all your your baking, your thermal mixer, the bread machine.
Or bread machine.
Or that full window on this side will give you the lights and the breeze.
Yeah, then they have this thing set up here to hang your clothes as well, but it's so well hidden you can't even see it when you come in the house. Yes.
Now let's move on to the living and dining area. You see, of course with the open concept kitchen, right? It makes the whole living and dining plus this thing, whole place look so much brighter and bigger.
Yeah.
With the wall, right, then
you'll feel very dark. Correct.
Oh, so you can see you can have a good table of 6, table of 8 down here also can.
Yeah.
So they have built a shoe cabinet on this side. Mirror to give you the sense of space. Okay, then we come out to the living area. Okay, good size. You see they put 2 3-seater sofa.
5-seater in total.
Coffee table on this side, TV console and a big TV, 55-inch or 65-inch also no
problem. Can hang up as well.
So of course they have young kids, so they have installed the invisible grill as well. Yeah, and this place, this unit generally is a north-south facing unit. So the whole living room and the 3 bedrooms is all fronting outward. And there's no windows, corridor. Although it's a corridor unit, there's no window along the corridor.
So basically you have full privacy as well.
Yeah, you got full privacy.
Actually, I understand that we are very near to the MRT, but it sounds like really quiet here.
Yes, because this block is the second block from the MRT. So you don't hear any track noise from the MRT at all. You see, when I fully open up,
you can't hear anything.
No traffic noise, no MRT noise.
Very nice.
All.
Yeah, very peaceful kind of feel here.
Yeah. So now I will show you to the bedroom.
Wow,
this paneling that is done.
I really like this. Yeah.
You see? Nice
seamless
paneling
kind of
same color of the same as the kitchen now.
Actually, it's very rare because most people would not do much to the corridor, but they use this corridor to become like a piece. Right, don't you think?
A transition.
Yeah.
So we give you a sense of transition from the living and like you're entering into a new area.
Yeah.
So nice paneling, but in fact, with all behind this paneling, they actually conceal the bomb shelter. There's a good size bomb shelter here.
It's very deep as well. You can store a lot of things here.
So after this, you can see the paneling continuously. I show you one hidden thing, okay? This part, open to the
everything nicely, and the house looks so neat and tidy.
Yes. Oh. And you realize, I think this owner really like the kind of
continual
design. Yeah. You see the bathroom? It's like even from the floor and the wall,
the it's space.
Yeah. It's like you want to walk into the whole tunnel like that. So okay. Nice bathroom. Okay, so opposite this bathroom will be the first common bedroom, which they of course use as a baby room.
The children's
right
room.
Children oh, right now.
Bright and cheery.
Bright and cheery. Yeah. And they have
done the parquet floor.
Parquet flooring. Wow. The baby bed down here. Another day bed in case they need to look after the kids.
Actually, yeah. Even if the kids grow up a little bit more, they can actually do without this, and you can put even a queen size bed.
Or even two single bed.
Or two single bed or one with your study table. Actually, it's very good space.
So now we move in here. There will be something that you will really love. Okay, this owner convert the second bedroom to a big walk-in wardrobe.
This is enough.
Enough? Are you sure?
They have two side wardrobe space. Then you also have the dresser table.
They have a dresser.
But actually, if for families who like this house but you need the third bedroom, I think it can be also converted back to a room quite easily.
Okay.
Where's this next?
Oh, so once you close this room, this door is like a big walking wardrobe and your master bedroom, and you have your own attached bathroom. You check out the master bathroom.
Oh, nice. Whoa. I like the way they have done the shower area and this space here. They create like a frame, and then you can put a lot of the makeups and whatever over here.
Then you see master bedroom.
Wow, it's also huge.
So big. You can have a king. Now this is a queen. King size bed will be just one more feet.
Yeah.
Or you can have two table. Or if you want extra wardrobe, this will be original. This will be the space for your wardrobe area. Yeah. But of course now they use it as, I think, should be a gaming corner. There's one more window down here. Of course this one will access for the aircon ledge.
I see.
Yeah, so if you open up here, open up the front
the
window,
front
you actually got the
cross ventilation again.
And it's very bright. So within this area, Queenstown is really very convenient town. It's really right in the middle of the city.
Yeah.
And you're right in the middle, basically towards the north part will be Orchard Road. Towards the southern part will be the CBD area.
Oh, it's really very convenient.
Very,
actually,
very
Queenstown
convenient.
Is actually the location that a lot of people love to stay.
Yes.
Yeah. But I think besides being easily accessible to many places, within this small area, the vicinity itself, it's also really convenient.
Yeah, just now we walk past the childcare.
And there's also a very nice playground where the children can also access, and it's away from the roads as well. If I remember correctly, there's also quite a number of NTUCs and supermarket nearby. The nearest will be at Dawson Place.
Dawson Place. The next cluster from us only.
Yeah, so I think it's just minutes walk. Oh, yes. And if you want cold storage, you can walk to Anchorage.
Anchorage.
Yeah, or Sterling Road. There's also another NTUC.
There's a nice food down there.
Correct.
Market is on that side, just across the road.
It's very
then of course,
convenient.
IKEA is also just around here.
Just all within walking
it's
distance.
All really within. And if you are looking to shop to buy a new car, you can shop on the road anytime.
Anytime. People shop for things, they shop for cars.
We can just, okay, let's go shopping for car.
And of course, I think schools, there are many schools in this vicinity as well. I think there's Queenstown Primary, Secondary, Guying, St. Alexandra, Newtown. And I think Crescent Girls' School, my school, is also nearby.
Yeah, so I think it's really very convenient location.
Yeah.
And of course, it's very hard to find something that is so convenient and you are so near to the train station.
Correct.
And what's more, a nicely renovated unit.
Yeah, you just really need to bring your luggage in and that's it.
Especially with the current COVID situation, right?
Renovation
now,
is
renovation,
no joke.
The contractor will easily quote you 4 months to 6 months. So this one, you save on the renovation cost, you save
the time.
You can just clean up, bring your luggage, and you can move it.
If you like what you have just seen, you can just give us a call. I'm Tracy Teo from ERA.
I'm Eric Goh from ERA. You can get me at 906-27773.
And you can get me at 906-27772.
So we look forward to seeing you soon.
Bye.